Hey, what's up, friends? It's Cali Juan. I'm here with Lauren, Damien, and we're about to go into an abandoned school. Let's go. So as you can see, this is what's left of the locker room. All the lockers have been taken, probably for scrap metal when scrapping was a big thing. All right, you hear noises, but let's go. All right, so we're in the gymnasium. As you can see, it is pretty messed up. Floor's been all warped from rain, but it still looks really cool. And we have good light because there's a lot of big windows. So let's take a look at the gym. Maybe play some basketball. Here we are in the pool area. So you can see this pool is split in two. Center divider, probably to separate the boys and girls. I don't know if you can see this, but this is the auditorium. It is trashed. Ceiling's falling down. Seats are still left though. Usually those are taken. trying to get. Built into the walls. I don't know what the year on the school is, but the school is old. Was this home ec? Because they got an ironing board. Here we go.
Hey, look at the archway.
Yeah. Such an office. Who wants to go to the principal's office? That's the principal's office.
Is it?
Yeah. And then we'll go. Just in case the library's right next door. Yo, what's up, y'all? We just got finished with the school. Looked for a library, couldn't find it, but we found the gymnasium, swimming pool, principal's office, some classrooms. It's pretty cool. All right, we'll catch you next time.